And a menorah that was lit in Clearwater this evening is pretty unique and very Floridian. Look closely. It is made of oranges. Several hundred people, and even Thunderbug, turned out this evening to light the menorah and celebrate Jewish culture with music, food, and games.